I want to thank for supporting my write-in campaign. I'm not the candidate with the most money, and I don't have a famous last name. Although my opponent doesn't actually live in our community, in our district, he has a familiar last name, and name recognition brings the corporate cash machine, and it's very easy to trick people that way. He won the primary, so we started a write-in campaign here with the goal to send someone from our community to the state house to represent us. Although there are many abandoned houses here in House District 5, our neighborhoods don't want to be forgotten or overlooked in the big money political wheeling and dealings. One of the reasons that I believe that there is such a low voter turnout is because people are disenfranchised and disappointed in dishonest politicians. We have 5 elementary schools in House District 5. They are Durfee, Noble, Prest, Sampson, Weber, and Thurgood. And our families deserve to have a voice. I'm giving my community a chance to be represented in Lansing because democracy matters in America. My name is Cynthia A. Johnson, and I ask all voters to research who is asking for your vote. If you live in House District 5 and would like me to represent your concerns about our neighborhoods in Lansing, please look over the entire ballot. Don't vote a straight ticket. And instead of the famous last names, please write in my name, Cynthia A. Johnson. Thank you for your support and consideration.